When studies show that more than 40% of internal armed conflicts over the last 60 years have been linked to natural resources. With the increasing impacts of climate change evident in all regions, the risks are only going to grow. Since 1990, 75% of civil wars in Africa have been partially funded by revenues from natural resources. The illegal extraction of minerals, timber, charcoal, and wildlife has fueled violence in a number of regions. More needs to be done to regulate the provenance, sale, and trade of minerals through cooperative arrangements involving civil society, governments, and regional and international organizations.
Cuando el control, explotación o acceso al petróleo, gas, agua, minerales u otros recursos naturales se convierte en un objetivo estratégico de las partes en conflicto o de los grupos armados y de organizaciones criminales, es porque detrás de ellos suelen existir también corporaciones multinacionales o intereses extranjeros dispuestos a utilizarlos para obtener acceso a estos recursos.